Well, hi, St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Today we are here with you to tell you much more about our big concert, that concert, Break Every Chain concert, Break Every Chain SVG concert that's coming off at the Victoria Park on March 30th. Sunday, March 30th at 6:30 p.m. with Tasha Cobbs from Atlanta, Georgia. She's going to be really doing a wonderful job in St. Vincent. And also we are having right here from SVG, Kiyoko Crookshank, Jack, Called Out. And we'll be having Zena Edwards, who will be coming from, she's from St. Vincent, but she is residing in Canada. Now, Zena had been here in St. Vincent. She has been here in St. Vincent on numerous occasions for concerts. But she shares the big stage with the likes of Shirley Caesar, Sissy Winans, and you name it, she's out there doing it. And she'll be right here in St. Vincent for that concert on March the 30th. Preparations have been going pretty well. And for now, we've been really, really working hard, having all of our tickets being distributed wide and near. We have the band that will be practicing, the backing band for Tasha Cobbs. That's a star class band. We do have some of our best musicians and some of our best singers that would be lining up behind Tasha for that particular evening. We want for it to be the best. We're looking forward to that. There is also the bands preparing to back Nisha Woods from Barbados. Now, Nisha Woods is not Tasha Cobbs, meaning that Nisha, she resonates more with the younger set of people and their style of worship and praise. So then when you would come to the park, you would hear, for example, this song, one of our hit songs, Adrenaline, Mm-mm. I can't do it so well. But Nisha, she'd be kicking it off really, really hard here. So the bands are practicing for that. I would really like for Calden, who is here with me, to tell you a bit more about what's happening in our promotions that is taking place on Facebook and otherwise.
Okay. Great to have St. Vincent and the Grenadines, those of you who are watching us here on IKTV, and we're so glad to have you, because this event, Break Every Chain, is going to be something of an experience for every single person who will turn up at Victoria Park. And before I talk a little bit about the promotion aspect, it is important for me to say to you why you should come to this event. In 2011, those of you who were at the worship experience with William McDowell, we said it over and over again. When you come to the park, you're coming to experience something unique and different. So it's not a concert. It's more than a concert. And for those persons who would have experienced in 2011 the high level of worship and professionalism that went into planning this event, you can rest assured that this Tasha Cobbs Break Every Chain event is going to be even of a higher standard. And we're looking forward to having an awesome time in the presence of God. So this is what we're saying to you. When you come to Victoria Park, you're not coming to stand and watch. You're coming to be involved and engaged in worship. And we're really looking forward to that wonderful time when all God's people and pastors and Christians around St. Vincent and Grenadines would gather in Victoria Park for a magnificent time of worship. Having said that, we're doing some giveaways and paid promotions. We just love giving people stuff. And you can get giveaways on our Facebook page, which is Faith Promotions. All you do is go to Faith Promotions page and you like the page, right? You like it. But if you want to get all of our updates, when you like the page, you have to click on a button that's Get Notification. Yeah, it's called Get Notification. So you just click on that and you will be able to see all the updates that are coming. Now, this is how we're doing our giveaways. Once you like our page, right, you would go to the event page, and it is called Breaking Every Chain Live in SVG Tasha Cobbs. You go to the event page and you click going. But hear this, that's not all that you have to do. You must wear the Tasha Cobbs flyer in order to be eligible to win a free pass. And so what we do is that every Friday up until the show, we do a random draw and we select two names. And out of those two names, persons would have a chance to get in on the Tasha Cobbs worship event. And so we're encouraging you to go to Fit Promotions page, and also you could type into Facebook, Tasha Cobbs, you know, break every chain, and make sure that you're wearing that flyer, because this is what has happened. A lot of persons were selected and they could have won passes, but you know what? They were not wearing the flyer, right? So you must wear the flyer. So that's one aspect of us doing a giveaway. We also having another giveaway that's going to end this Friday.
The 23rd.
That's the, when is the 23rd? Sunday?
Sure, but that's the video competition you're talking about, right?
No.
Oh, okay.
So we have a status update competition, and it's going to finish this Friday. So this is what you have to do. You have to go to Faith Promotions page, and we want you to come up with the most creative and original post about breaking the chain. And that post with the most likes, that person will end up with a free pass into Victoria Park. Also, we have our video contest. That's going really hot, right? We have some persons who are really, really going hard at the video contest, and they've been promoting and pushing and getting a lot of people to vote them and so forth. So we want you to go to our page, and you're going to see a tab marked video contest. Once you click on that video contest, you're going to be able to see all the persons who are taking part, and you're going to see persons who are actually leading in the contest. And the contest ends this Friday. So go on and vote for the best voice, and encourage those who are taking part of it. So those are some of the giveaways we have. I'm sure there will be other giveaways that we'll be doing during the course of the week and the other week to come leading up to the show.
Okay, I want to touch just a little bit on how we are connecting with the people of St. Vincent and the Grenadines read the concert. We are working with the churches, and right now we want to be doing something that is maybe just slightly different. Maybe it would have been done before, but we want to offer the opportunity for all of the pastors that would come on board with us to be our very important persons or VIP special guests, where we'll be granting them, giving to them all of the refreshments that they need all night. And we are giving also to those churches an opportunity for every 10 tickets that is purchased, for every 10 tickets that they purchase, they would be receiving two free passes. So that is something really, really special, at least to me. It is very special. And we want to know that all across St. Vincent and the Grenadines, that folks are taking the opportunity to come down to Victoria Park on March 30th, 6:30 p.m. On that evening, we want to start the concert right on time. We have a track record of starting on time. Do not expect for this concert to have a worship and praise session as you know it. There's going to be none. The worship and the praise would come from the singing of the artists. What should you expect when you get to the Victoria Park? Try getting there way before 6:30. So you can be seated. So 6:30 we begin. Opening remarks, prayer, and we into our very special evening. We want to start 6:30, and the concert we hope to conclude by 9:30. Why am I saying this? There are a few people that have been speaking to me, saying these concerts, they go too long, and we don't really want, it's a Sunday night and we don't want to be staying out late. I want to give you my guarantee that we would finish the concert in a reasonable time. We've set 9:30, and we hope that we can finish even before 9:30, because I think that a 3-hour concert is a good length of time.
Yeah.
3-hour concert is good length. I don't know if we should go beyond that. The artists have already been instructed as to what their time frame is, etc. So it is working very good. Also, on that particular day, we want to appeal to the van men. You're out there, you're driving a van, help us. Because we have some issues with folks that don't have a ride to go back home. And if the van men from the different areas, let's use the constituencies for this particular, if they're van men that can say, we will run, and we can have some stuff organized there, we make public that you are going to be available for work on the Sunday evening, then we'll be able to have a more successful show in terms of the numbers that will come, because much more Vincentians are going to turn out. Yeah.
I am 16-year-old Alina Hazel from the beautiful island of Bekwe. I am here inviting you to the Tasha Cobbs concert on the 30th of March 2014. Come out and be blessed. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. Yay. There is power in the name of Jesus. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. My God can break every chain.
There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power.
Okay, in 2013, Tasha Cobbs was nominated for the Dove Awards, and she did win the Dove Awards in 2013. In 2014, she was able to capture the Stella Awards and also the Grammy Awards. And it is very interesting because Tasha brings a stage presence. I mean, I was able to watch some of her interviews, and just to listen this worshiper talk from her heart, you really connect with her in the sense of, I'm doing these songs because they glorify God, and these songs speak to people directly. And we're having Tasha here for an event dubbed Break Every Chain. It's important that chains be broken in our nation. It's important that chains be broken in our individual lives. And so we're saying, let's gather together with Tasha Cobbs and all of the other artists, and let's really believe God for something supernatural. And so we're so privileged and so glad for this opportunity to have Tasha minister with us here in St. Vincent and the Grenadines. And one of the things that I remember listening to an interview, and she was talking about that humility that comes when you worship God, and the ability to flow under the inspiration of God in worship. And it leaves something with me that we can experience God's power in a supernatural way. We can experience what God is going to do in her life. And who knows, this is going to be an event that persons are going to talk about for a long time.
Well, I agree with you very much, Calden. I've been looking at her videos on YouTube before we ever had this opportunity. And I'm just blown away by her ministry. I am really blown away by that. At first, the song that captured my attention was Break Every Chain. But since then, I've listened so much to her songs, and one of the favorites of many people is the song Love You Forever. Mm-hmm. You want to sing a piece of it? Come on, sing a piece of it.
If I could sing it. It goes something like this, like, oh, I want to love you forever.
Okay, now I have to sing.
But I really love that song.
It's that's nice. A very nice song. And there's that one by the title, the album title, Grace.
Yeah.
You
can sing that one now.
Okay, let me say then.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, but for your grace. Oh, it's really, really sweet.
Yeah, I prefer Tasha to sing on the night. That's okay.
she does have some wonderful songs, and it'd be great if some folks can go ahead and YouTube the songs to just get into it, because once you can understand the song and feel it when we get to Victoria Park on the particular evening, it will be roaring with praise. I can assure you of that. Tasha, when she comes, Well, let's leave that.
Okay.
Let's leave that.
If I must interject quickly here, with the event that is coming up for March the 30th, we're going to do something 3 days before Tasha comes. We have a prayer team that's assembled, and they're currently praying for this event. And so we're going to engage in 3 days of prayer and fasting for this event. It's very important. We realize the value and importance of prayer, but denying ourselves of a meal because we want to see God move in a very powerful way. And so we want you to join us the last 3 days close to the show for this prayer and fasting event. And you can get more information on Faith Promotions page on Facebook as well.
Yeah. I just want to speak a little bit about our local artist again.
Yes.
Our local artist, Kioka Cruikshank Jack. She is no stranger at all to many of us. She has grown in maturity. She's really, really matured in her singing. A few years ago, we can recall when she mash up. Let me put it in the young people. Mm-hmm. Don't mash. Wait, mash up in it? That's yeah, a old term.
Mash up is a good word.
Okay, well, she mash up the place with her prowess with her singing during the Digicel Rising Star competition. And I mean, she was doing well before the competition, but since then she has really, really blossomed and is one of our premier gospel female singers here in St. Vincent and the Grenadines. I know that team is working really, really hard to ensure that the standard of presentation for the particular evening is star class. I believe with all my heart that St. Vincent and the Grenadines is due for an international standard gospel concert. Simply that. It is not beyond us to do. We just have to tell ourselves we can do it. I believe we can, and that is a standard that we are heading for come March 30th, 6:30 p.m. We haven't spoken about our prices yet, have we, Carly? It still remains $40, even though we've received many calls to get early bird. The early bird tickets was sold out long.
Yeah.
We had a deadline on that for the 23rd February, so they are done. And we have a certain amount of tickets that are the $40 tickets that are going pretty well. And we are advising you to grab your tickets, and you can find them in Kingston at the Singer, Bickles, Codes, Music Center, in Mespo. You'd have them at Mikey's shop.
Yeah. Cody's Footstep.
Georgetown.
Yeah.
Diamond,
Randy's,
right,
Beckwith,
Courts, and then you can
ACs
in Caliqua. And then, just in case you have any doubts, just stop anybody in Kingston and ask, you have tickets for the
Yeah, because we have a lot of ticket runners who have tickets, so it's going to be fun, it's going to be exciting.
That's for sure.
Yeah.
That's for sure. I am so looking forward. I mean, I am really, really looking forward, because it's been a while since we've had an artist of this caliber coming to St. Vincent and the Grenadines in the gospel field. And we are hoping that this is the beginning of great things to happen in that particular area.
Yeah. And even while you spoke about that, Sleepy, in terms of the caliber of singer, we're talking about a Grammy Award singer. And the song, the hit song, Break Every Chain, has resonated with a lot of persons over the world. And I remember Tasha, again in an interview, she said that she happened to listen to the song. It was Jesus Culture who would have sang that song. And she said that song spoke so powerfully to her that she decided she wanted to do that song. And she got together with Vachon Mitchell in order to produce the album. And she said that she's been getting texts, she's been getting emails and phone calls of persons who said, I've literally been delivered even while that song was being sung. And so it's a powerful song, and the song has depth and meaning, because after all, Jesus is our chain breaker.
Yeah, that's right.
And whatever you're faced with in St. Vincent and Grenadines, whether you're a businessman, Whether you're a preacher, whether you're a young teenager, whatever you're struggling, whatever you're going through, this is an opportune time to come and experience something supernatural in Victoria Park. And that's why I'm so excited. And I know a lot of persons are meeting me and talking to me about this show and say, hey, you know, I need some chains to be broken, and I'm ready and I'm prepared to let God move in Victoria Park.
Great. The breaking of chains, the breaking of chains will happen. And at this point, I just want to say thank you to IKTV for the invaluable help that you've given in terms of sponsorship of this event. We are really grateful to you and your management for really coming and assisting us, and may God bless you in your efforts. Also want to say thank you to the folks from the Hiram Brewery who would have Vitamalt, who would have sponsored us. We are really, really thankful to you. We are really looking forward now that the stage has been set for you to come out and support us. We can do all we can in bringing stuff for you, but until you come, there is no we. So I'm looking forward for St. Vincent and the Grenadines coming on board. Again, I'm looking forward for the van men saying, we will run our vehicles on that particular evening so that we can have our nation coming out to the show. I am looking forward to a wonderful presentation from our local artists. I'm looking forward for Jesus really showing up and breaking a lot of chains that have us bound in any which way on March 30th. It is not that there are not chains being broken before March 30th, right, or anything so special about March 30th. It's simply this. There is an opportunity for all of us to come together in one place and to cry out unto God for the breaking of chains. The theme for our event, Break Every Chain, SVG.
And you know, that is so true, that we're just crying out and believing God for something to work in our hearts and in our nation. And what I like about this event is the practice sessions. I will tell you this, and I must give credit to Sleepy. I call him Sleepy, Alfonso Richards. But I must give credit to him, because here why. I was coming from church, from Rillon Hill, Nazarene, and I decided I'm going to go across there. And so it was my wife and I. And I parked the vehicle there and I came out and I started listening. And I said to my wife, that's the Tasha Cobb CD. And I said, you know, I'm going to go upstairs. That's upstairs the Russell Building. That's where the Kingston Baptist Church is. And trust me, when I went up, it was not the CD. It was a group of musicians, again, giving credit to Alfonso Richards, who were actually playing and practicing Tasha's song. It blew me away. I mean, if I tell you, I get goosebumps, you know what I mean? I really got goosebumps because I'm listening and I'm like, that song exactly like the CD. And they had every note, everything was just spot on. And I know March 30th, Victoria Park is going to be transformed. And I keep telling people that when you enter Victoria Park, there's going to be a presence, an atmosphere that is set, that is charged for God's presence to just move in a mighty way.
Amen. I think what the rallying cry should be now is for everybody, just go out there, you tag somebody, you hire Tasha ticket yet? That's you right. Have your Tasha ticket, well, they call it
Tasha ticket.
Right? You have your ticket for the concert yet? And be there. It is going to be a blessing. It's going to be a wonderful time coming together. It's going to be a professional discourse. That is what our hope is. We are working towards that. Be there. It's again on March the 30th, Victoria Park, 6:30 p.m. Come before, get seated, so you can have a wonderful time.
Yeah. And ensure that you have your Tasha Cobbs ticket, right? So again, go to Faith Promotions page on Facebook. We have lots of giveaways, status updates, and everything like that. And this concert is taking the Caribbean by storm. I'm telling you, there are persons on Facebook page, Faith Promotions Facebook page, who would inbox us asking for details. In fact, there was a very good friend of mine who would have sponsored three tickets. So that's just to tell you how things are really moving. There's a lady from Tortola. I won't mention her name, but she said, I want to bless somebody to go to Tasha Cobbs, and she sent some monies. And so we have some tickets to give away to persons who want to go to the event. This is all about prayer, and this is about what God is doing in the hearts of people. So see you there. But make sure when you walk around Kingston, touch somebody. You have a ticket yet?
That's right.
Make sure you get that ticket to Tasha Cobbs, because chains are going to be broken.
Yeah. There's an army, we're rising up, yeah, to break every chain, break every chain.